Hi. It's been a while since we loaded up Zero Time Dilemma, and I wanna know what happens. Where do we leave off of? Let's go D team. Let's see what happens on D team. I guess I don't know which what that is. I don't think, right? I don't think I know what that is yet. What's this? Yeah, sure. Why not? Why not? Yeah. Depression.
This room is
the healing room. It seems it's used for rest and healing. Not healing physical injuries per se, but to recover from mental fatigue.
No good. It's locked.
Then we're trapped in here?
Seems like it.
1805.
We got knocked out at 1330, so it appears we've been down for 4.5 hours.
Damn!
Something doesn't feel right.
What?
Can we say for sure that this is really the first time we woke up?
Then, you mean we might have been awake several times already?
The amnesia drug would have made us forget each one if we had.
No, that's not it. I mean, maybe not vertically, but laterally. Like, horizontal.
What are you talking about?
Well, there's no point to talking more about it here, anyway.
You're right. We need to find some way out of this room first.
Hey, honest. Team Shade! Oh, I played through all the Danganronpas that time. What? God damn it! Already back in it? Ah, shit. I just forget it's like the up, down, left, right. So dumb. Something's off over here. Which Danganronpa is that guy playing? What's this pixel plate doing inside? It's displaying black and blue. Oh god, is it the tiles? Better not be the tiles. Color blue increases serotonin. Nobody. Right back in it. Right back into watching me not being good. What's this dial thing? Two of the lights are on. Good question. I'm sure it's safe to touch. No, we should examine it. So we have no idea what it is. Trial and error is the only way. There aren't any trials if you die the second you touch it. Fair enough. I'm not sure which one I liked better. I think the first one I like the characters better, and the second one I think I like the gameplay better, but I mean, I love both. The pattern on the wall changed. What in the world is going on? Not just the wall, the chair, the table, even the color in the water tank. Amazing. It doesn't look like simple projection. Must be some kind of projection mapping technology. What you're saying, it's changing color on its own, like a chameleon? I wouldn't know. I've never seen this kind of technology before either. Incredible. Hey, Kitty Patisi? Hi. Welcome to my stream. Thanks for dropping by. There's a knife! I got a knife. I got a knife. I got a knife. Hey, 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 hey. All right, well, I guess some kind of note. Star jug wine thing. No. Star jug wine thing. What about these? Yeah, Hey, Katie, thanks for the follow. Super appreciate it. I got... What was it? Combine? That? Oh, okay. Oh, wait. Combine. That. Never mind. Where's Ultraman? Anything else? A piano? Alright, put it. Beep boo. Oh. Uh-oh. I don't think I can control over breaking the lines there. I sent you a bell. I got a key. Beep dee. Oh. Ding ding. Maybe he is busy, but it's a Sunday. Who's busy on Sundays? I'm gonna take all of the chords. Boom. Oh, I'm probably gonna have to put them back in some different way. I ain't got no more space though. Oh, it has C on the back. I didn't even look. Welp. Down there. Alright then. Smells really nice. Think of the scent of candle. Those heal with power of scent things. I got some matches. Boop. Anything? What the fuck is that? There are both flowers and buds here. The picture of the flowers changed when I touched it. Oh, shit. Oh, it's one of these? God damn it. Yeah, hey! Woo! Alright then. Oh, you just did the coin flip? I got lucky with the coin flip and I technically won. Aww. I didn't read what he said. Is the candle still on? It is still on. Hey! There was the the file note. Star, look. If I look through the glass into the jug, I'll see a star. I heard of this, Kitty. I heard of this game through a couple of friends, and I played through Danganronpa, and I was like, well, I want to play another murder mystery type of game, so this one sounds perfect. Oh, man, that sounds so nice. Oh, Teen Shit, I bought a new chair. I stopped bitching and just went and bought one. Woo! That's so comfortable. So... okay. Okay. This is really scary. What is this? What is this in the healing room? I think it's filled with water. Maybe it zooms or kinda. Maybe. How about we check to see if we are holding anything that could defeat it first? How about you take a knife to your face? Oh shit! Can't believe it, it wasn't a riddle. Oh look there, another light turned on at the dial. Maybe we can change the room to another pattern. Can I take my knife back? Bullshit. Now I want to go another one. Another to the right, to the right. Oh boy, what's that? There's a pattern on the floor. It looks like it fans out from the center. I wonder what it is, if we can look at it from a different angle. You won't let me. I can't move. I can't move around. Whatever, we'll come back. And take it now. Fine. Alright. Hey, boy. Hey, boy. Hey! What's that? The headrest has a different pattern than the rest of the chair. It's amazing you spotted that. I need to pay more attention to my surroundings. What? That's it? A tree. So what was it? Was it that? Feels like it's cut off in the middle. I will try the next one. Whatever. Whatever. Fine. I guess it won't fit anything. Or that way. Oh, there's no colors or patterns now. I think the power is off. Or is it? Alright, it is then. That pitcher. Wasn't there a note with a picture of a wine glass and a pitcher? God damn it! Eyeball, wine glass, pitcher, star. It wouldn't let me do anything with the thing on the floor. I'll try it again. Anything else? It was did it. Could I put the piano notes in it? What if we change the angle? Maybe reflect it somehow. A reflection? I don't think that would just fit. Why don't we put it in the middle? What if we change the angle and reflect it somehow? So, I do have this. Can I put that in there? Hey, yo! Thanks, Keddy. Look at the surface of the tumbler. All the curves are now straight on it. You're right. Do the shapes mean anything? I don't know. You won't let me do anything with it. I found out the sides. The reflection, doesn't it look like kind of a key? I can't turn around it. I'll put some water in it. Bit. Ah! Oh, I see. A star. A star. What's this? Shoot more keys. Oh. Hey, is this one to see? E. B. 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 Boop. Just put it in there. Hold up. Maybe I could take a picture. What? I'm Diana, the monitor on the console says shoot more keys. Keys, oh I see. Boop. Boop. So. Whoa. A key shape appeared after the pattern. Can I do this? Can I do another one? Boop. Or are I taking the photo? So I don't have to. Oh, come on! Selfie time. Which one is that? The E? E? Is that an E? Whatever. It's the boop, the boop booper. The boop booper. What? Is that an E? That look like an E to you? Oh, there it is. Oh, that makes sense. Dingus Dangus. Well, the chair had a little thing on it. Let's take a picture of the chair. No, I'll take a picture of this. Picture. What? Come on! Nope. Woo! What's this? Picture. G. Yeah. Did it day. Okay. Boop. Oh yeah. I can't put boop. Damn. Oh, can I close that? Can you close it? Oh, okay then, fine. Alright, let's go back. Yep. My water is so far away. Take a picture of it. Boop. Hey! Hey! Boop. Oh yeah, that's weird, but whatever. Yeah, the it wouldn't take me. It wouldn't let me take a picture of the chair. Can I take a picture of it now? Oh. Yeah, I don't know why I can't take a picture of the stupid chair. Boop! Damn. Back. What about that thing? Boop! Hell yeah! FC. I don't remember. Damn, it was F. Oh, well, boopers! Damn! Oh. Boop! Boop! You never know. Alright, I'm gonna try to take back to that chair again. Alright then, fine. What's this? Boop! Change the angle. I tried. What's that? Beep. All right. It won't let me change the angle. hell. That already, right? Boop, boop. Ugh. Not out of the ordinary. Boop! Damn it. Alright, so what the fuck? Bam, 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 bam. Mom. Take a picture of everything. Oh, maybe I need to. Oh. Wait, this one? Maybe I couldn't zoom into the chair. Maybe I had to take a photo outside. Was it this one? Can't fucking remember. There it is. Alright. Boop! What the fuck? Oh, maybe I have to take a picture of the glasses without the thing. Hold on. Boop! Come on! Take a photo of everything. Why won't you let me do the thing? What? I can't move it. What'd you find? Fuck tree. I already did that. No, it doesn't. Stupid. No, stupid. Stop. Once I'm in the view, though, it won't let me, like, move around. Whoops. Be the white one? Oh. Yeah. Like, am I burly and self failing on taking some? Stop! Stop taking photos! I never know. Where did I just go? I'll go back around. What the fuck? Hey! Hey, Kitty! I'm doing my best. I promise. I took a photo of the flower already. It had a little thingy on the top. I did. I sure did. I think. I'll try again. I think that's the next room, right? All right, water. What you got for me? Damn it. Stop it. You'll never know. Aw, hell. Wait. I didn't think so. All right. Okay, it's gotta be the chair. It's gotta be the ding-dong chair. So... shut your mouth. So what's up with this? How do I do this? Got anything to say about it? Yeah, I get. Can I move the chair? Oh, that's not what I wanted. Back. Okay. See? Ah, fuck this. Medication room. Whoops. Oh, it's okay. Have a good night. Thank you for dropping by, and thank you for the follow. Oh no. Shit. Well, I guess I'll save while I'm here. No! Alright, where's the stupid star? Stupid. Left and rotate the view until the shape on the headrest. How do I rotate? Maybe I'm missing fucking controls. Use the controls. It says use a digital camera on the chair on the left and rotate the view. Am I just like Damn it, guys. Zero time dilemma controls. What am I doing? Dilemma, rotate camera. Matches, take a photo of the tumbler on the ground, take a photo of the white pattern on the sofa while the room is in the fourth, line it up with the green bar on the wall behind it. How? Apparently I'm not not the only one having problems trying to rotate the view with the chair. I'm cheating. Anybody got any hints? Shit. I can't move it. It says I can move it. Take a photo of the chair and align it? What does that even mean? What are you? What? Oh my God. What? I didn't know that. You didn't tell me I could do that. It's stupid. That's dumb. Does anybody else think that's dumb? I didn't even look at which key it was. Anybody else think that's stupid? Anybody want to join me in thinking that's stupid? Because that's stupid. Wow. Ugh. Kind of fucking with my head. I don't like this room. Whoops. Oh! There is more buttons. Oh, hey! Oh my God. I'll bet. This is bullshit soup. And the fucking stupid. No. I gotta click exactly on the thing. Dumb. And just in case you guys are wondering, it's Q and E. Boop! Let a little boy play town. Let's pick out the keys first before we start worrying about the sounds. Ugh. Damn it! These controls are asinine. Dumb. Write this down.
Pen and paper to the rescue.
Boo, 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 boo. I didn't even. Stop! 1, 2, 3, 5, G. G. The worst. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Boo, 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 boo. Okay. Do not press or press. That took way too long.
The hell is this?
Looks like a button.
Guess we should push it.
Dumbass! Can't you read? Warning, do not press this button.
Pretty intense for just one button. Then, what exactly are we supposed to do? We've checked out this entire room. There's nothing here that looks remotely like it. Unlock the door.
The one thing we haven't investigated is this button here.
No shit, it just got there.
Okay, I'm gonna push it.
Wait! Hold on!
What?
You're not the captain!
I told you there's a warning on it.
So what? If there was a warning sign saying don't leave this room, does that mean you'd stay? It's just an empty threat. If we really weren't meant to push it, then it'd never be put here in the first place.
What if it's a trap?
A trap?
It's human nature to want to press it after being told not to. This setup is just bait. By giving us this warning, Zero's plan is to manipulate us into pushing it.
What if we do then?
Something bad will happen.
Oh, yeah, really?
That would be what?
I don't know. Maybe one or all of us die.
That's ridiculous.
May I interject?
Yeah.
This really is a button meant to kill us somehow. Why would Zero put something like that in the open? Don't you think that's strange? There are several other ways Zero could make us die.
Exactly. Like maybe putting poison in our bracelets.
Oh, wait a minute!
There's no need for him to use this button to go about doing the deed.
It's a game. What? Remember what Zero told us? It's a decision game.
Self-aware, huh?
Our fates will change depending if we decide to press it or if we don't.
Gotta press
anyway,
it.
I think we should do it.
It's a stalemate if we don't.
We'll never
get out of this room.
Yeah, even if that's true, it's better than our lives not advancing any further than this. We're getting nowhere. Shall we take a vote?
I say we should push it.
Okay, one.
I vote that we don't touch it.
One.
What about you, Diana?
Ah, hell.
I...
I get a minute?
There's no way to know what will happen if you don't press it, right?
If I press it...
Listen, Diana, don't even think about touching it.
If I press it... Warning, do not touch. Why would they warn us to not touch it?
She's telling us not to push it. We need to do the opposite. Don't forget, he's the enemy.
I
got a bad feeling about this.
I'm not gonna press it.
A really bad feeling.
I'm not gonna press it. My first option is to not press it.
What if there's a bomb and this button turns off the timer? If we don't push it, then we're goners for sure.
Don't press it, Diana.
Push it. You have to push it.
Push it real good. I'm not gonna.
Push it.
No. What are you, a chicken? That's the achievement I got.
The door!
It opened.
See? Didn't I tell you?
It opened because we didn't touch the button?
It's the only thing that makes sense.
Hey, not necessarily. The door might have opened if we had pushed it anyway. We don't know.
I highly doubt that, stupid.
Man.
Anyway, we should go. The door might close if we take too long to get out of here.
Well, obviously I gotta go back and press it.
Sigma, how old are you really?
My body's 22. My mind...
My body! Well,
by now it must be almost 67.
It's telling me 22!
67?
My mind is telling me 67!
I told you my consciousness came from 2074.
Does that mean you were 67 there in the future?
The details are a little more complex than that. But that's more or less correct.
So is it the same thing with Five?
Yes, it's the same. She came back from the year 2074, too.
Yeah.
One difference. Her mind's still young. She must still be around 20 years old.
That would mean she was born approximately 2054.
No. Was born in 2008.
Huh? But the math doesn't...
From April 2029 to January 2074, she's been asleep inside of a pod.
A what?
A device that is capable of placing someone into cold sleep. There's 45 years of blank nothing stuck inside her mind.
So that's why she still thinks like a 20-year-old. But how?
How what?
Science, bitch!
For you and Fi to come back to this time.
The shift phenomena.
Shift?
It's short for space-time human internal fluctuating transfer. Essentially, it's when a human consciousness is sent through time and space. For example, yes, we can use the button from earlier. We didn't push that button, and we're here right now.
Yeah.
However, there's a world where we did push it somewhere in this time-space. This world, this history, infinitely branches off as a result of momentary decisions.
That's this game!
There are other yous, other me's, and other phi's. All of them exist in those different histories. Shift is the phenomenon which allows us to send our consciousnesses to them.
This is difficult to take in all at once.
It's the truth.
Still, if you don't explain to me how it does whatever it does...
So you want to know what it is exactly? I'll sum it up in one sentence. I don't know.
Really now?
Did that come across as if I didn't care? This is the conclusion I reached after 45 years of consideration. I know how shift works, but as to why the phenomenon happens...
Wait, did you just say you know how shift works?
Yeah.
How does it then?
two things are required. Innate abilities and danger to one's life. Basically, when a person with this ability faces a life-threatening crisis, that's when shift kicks in.
And both you and Fi have this strange ability?
A lot of odd, inexplicable things happened to me when I was a kid. One winter, my friends and I went fishing, and I slipped, falling into the water.
Wait, isn't that a movie?
I woke up under the blankets on my bed. It was the next day. When I saw my friends at school, I asked them, "What happened yesterday?" One of them spoke up and said, "You blew us off. You promised to come fishing, but you up and canceled on us. There's more. I was about to get run over by a car once and found myself in the school gym. I fell off the roof only to wake up on the school bus. Things like that. Of course, at the time I had no idea what was going on. I just believed they were extremely vivid dreams. But now, I know. I had shifted.
Ooh, spooky. So spooky.
Where's Fi, by the way?
Huh? Oh, she's gone.
Oh, yeah.
I saw her over with Gab just a minute ago.
Now announcing the current casualties. C-Team, Carlos, Akane, Junpei. Q-Team, Eric. These four are now deceased.
What happened there?
As a result, four X-Passes will be revealed. Fire. Crash. Five. Ice. That is all.
What the hell happened?
No!
Four people are dead? What the hell happened?
What I'm saying.
Executed.
Executed?
From the vote at 1330. Because of the outcome, the three in C-Team...
But wait, that's weird. When you voted back then, you chose Q-Team.
Are you sure?
Huh?
Did I really vote for Q-Team?
What are you saying?
I don't remember. I don't remember which team I voted for then.
But that can't be. We weren't injected with the amnesia drug afterwards.
I know, but still.
Wait, hold on. There's another possibility. Maybe the three teams really did split the votes equally. All teams should have survived without dying in that case.
But they're...
I know. I'm just saying that maybe C-Team was all killed because of something else. They could have gotten into a big argument and then killed each other.
No. But why would they do that?
Can't say I have any idea.
Hmm.
Still, can't we say the same thing goes for what you believe? There's no evidence to support the idea that C-Team was executed. We don't even know if they're actually dead.
I did not do that one yet.
What's wrong?
I'm pretty sure there's no mistake. C-Team really was executed.
How do you know?
I know because I just do.
You clairvoyant lady.
And what about Eric? How did he die? What in the hell?
No.
Who the hell did this?
You know.
In Ward Q, there's...
There's only Mira and...
Q. Listen, Mira...
What?
This doesn't seem like a blackout. Out!
Are you all right, Sigma?
What in the hell?
Run!
No, I can't leave you here.
If I go with you, I just slow you down.
You're wounded.
Just go.
nearby here. Hurry and go!
What do you want me to do about this? Oh, she's nowhere to be found.
Fi! What's wrong? Sigma! Sigma! He...
What?
There!
You, Luna.
Luna?
I'm sorry that it came to this, Luna. The me from the past won't be coming back here. My shift connection's been cut. I'm sorry. Now you won't be born in this world.
What are you saying, Sigma? I'm...
No. Not just you, Luna. Kyle.
Lagomorph.
The others. But maybe it's better this way. History's changed. Mankind, this world, will surely be.
Sigma! Sigma! Sigma!
And stabbed him with a knife or a fucking scalpel. What the?
Diana, I know this is difficult.
It might be affecting me even more than you.
But it's dangerous to stay here. We have no idea when the killer will return.
Who is the killer? Should only be the two of us now in World D.
Yeah, you're right. Zero must have hidden himself away some.
Is there really anywhere to hide?
Wait. You don't really think it was me, do you?
Get away! Stay away from me, you murderer!
Hey, wait! Diana!
Why? Why? Why would Fi kill Sigma?
What the fuck? What the fuck?
Fi? Fi! What happened? Please, hang on!
It was... the killer.
The killer? Do you mean Zero?
No. I don't think so. It wasn't Zero.
Then who?
You have to escape here, Diana. If I die, you can...
What are you saying? You can't die! I'm so sorry, Fi.
Did I make the wrong decision?
Okay. It's okay. As long as you survive.
What?
No!
What?
Now announcing the current casualties. C-Team, Carlos, Akane, Junpei. Q-Team, Eric. D-Team, Sigma, Phi. These six are now deceased. As a result, six X-Passes will be revealed. Fire, Crash, Five, Ice, Dad, Time. That is all.
Six X-Passes. If I put these in...
Man, I don't fucking remember. Ugh. Fire, Crash, Five, Ice, Dad, Time. I gotta make this part so fucking difficult. And I can't even type it. Ah. Boo, boo. Boo, 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 should have pressed that button. Do that again.
Guess what? We've just okay. What?
You're so it's
right.
It's like, pressed the button.
What?
Fucking press it. Okay. I injected it last time. We won't eject it this time. So I made the right decision. It's just that everybody dies.
What is it? It's not rat.
Yeah.
So, if we end,
but he's well.
Down, inject. I forgot I didn't make the other choice for this one.
Maybe we shouldn't.
Yeah, right?
Care to share your reason?
After everything, the issue isn't if Zero can see the future or if he's lying. It's just like Eric said, if Zero does have that power, then it's the same either way. That means all we need to do is think about what happens if he doesn't have powers. The important thing to determine is if we're actually infected with FBR.
So you don't think we are, then?
Nope. In fact, a virus called Fanatic Bio-R existing in the first place is very suspicious.
Radical 6 sounds just as fantastical.
No. There's no doubt that Radical 6 is real. I've heard of it before. Well, it could be that Zero wants us to become infected with Radical 6. But instead of doing it himself, for some reason he's unable to.
So he needs us to do it ourselves, then.
Hey, what the...
The door!
It opened!
Let's get out of here! If we're too slow, then the door might up and close on us.
Wait, Eric!
Hey, Mira! What are you doing?
Where are you gonna hide it between your boobies?
We must have been right not to inject it. I still feel okay, and more importantly, the door opened for us.
There's still another possibility, you know. That Zero really does have the ability to see the future.
If it's true, then we would have been right if we had injected the needles too.
Hey, did you tell the truth earlier?
About what?
About Radical 6 being real.
Oh. Yeah.
How do you know about it?
Well, I'm not sure.
Did you get any more suspicious?
I know what I know, okay? I can't help that.
So why not share? Tell us more about this Radical 6 virus.
More. I'm not even sure where to start.
Me neither.
How about its name?
Oh, that's easy. Aside from triggering intense suicidal impulses, Radical 6 causes the infected's thought process to reduce by 1 root 6. Therefore, when 1 second passes for them, the world has gone through root 6 seconds, or roughly 2.45 seconds. There is also the word radical. Aside from meaning things like extreme, it can also refer to a radical root. Get it?
Oh, I get it.
So that's why it's Radical 6.
But is it really possible for thought speed to be slowed down like that?
Yep. The infected, through changes in DNA methylation and histone modification, gain epigenetic mutations
in
the control mechanisms
kid?
Of their genetic expressions.
Wait! Could you maybe simplify that, please?
Explain it like I'm
the
5.
The body's composition changes as a genetic switch is flipped. More or less.
A genetic...
switch?
Huh. Let's try this. A common scientific thought, until now, was that parental characteristics didn't transfer. Recent research has changed that. We now know that they can be, by flipping certain genetic switches. Well, regardless of what kind of experiences the parents had to go through, their DNA blueprints won't change. But within that expansive DNA coding, the question of what should be read seems to change based on experience. The change becomes especially apparent when the parents' lives are in danger.
Like maybe if someone was trapped in a shelter and forced to risk their life.
So, if Eric and I did the horizontal tango right now, the baby might end up psychic.
What?
Anyway, so if Radical 6 really does flip the genetic switch... Hey, are you listening?
Yeah. So, you're basically saying this Radical 6 virus is super dangerous, right?
Yeah.
Yes, there's no doubt it is. So, Zero said earlier that Radical 6 transmits through bodily fluids and is highly infectious. If someone infected with the virus was to go outside,
then...
mankind, 6 billion people, will die.
6 billion?
Why make a virus like that then, Jesus?
Now announcing the current casualties. C-Team, Carlos, Akane, Junpei.
Man, that team is just...
These three are now deceased.
That team is just not looking good.
Three X-Passes will be revealed. Fire. Crash. 5. That is all.
What the hell? C-Team is dead?
It's obviously because of the vote.
The vote?
At 1330.
Then... but wait, did everyone from C-Team really die? We haven't seen their corpses or anything. They might still be alive.
I hate Eric.
No, they're dead. I'm sure of it.
Why?
Because...
Why is everybody
He's right.
saying that?
I don't think they're alive.
You too, Mira?
They're not fucking Gab.
What do you think, old man?
None of your business.
C-Team's gotta be alive, right?
Leave Gab out of this!
What are you doing, Eric? He's not gonna answer you.
Hey, you don't know. Maybe he...
can speak?
It is time for you to sleep.
Zero.
When next you wake, know you will have no memory of these past 90 minutes. Pleasant dreams.
She took that vial. She's not gonna know what it is. That ain't good. Did I do all of these? Locked. I really want to do the executions. Let's do it! Poison. Oh boy, oh, oh boy.
The infirmary.
Guess we were locked in here while we were unconscious.
Huh? It opened.
So that means...
we weren't locked in?
But why are we here then?
1810.
Greetings, C-Team.
Greetings.
Zero.
Fine. That's fine.
Before we begin, I shall tell you an old story. 17 years ago, a woman was killed. One day, about a month later, a male suspect was located and arrested for her death. He claimed innocence, but the jury found him guilty. And thus, the man was executed. In her grief, the man's wife took her own life. Two young children were left behind.
She left two children?
We moved to several years later. New DNA analysis results proved that the man's claims were true. He was falsely convicted. The true culprit remains think?
Ugh, more of these pointless stories.
Calamity can occur without warning. Say, perhaps one day you woke up and found yourself injected with poison. That's not too odd to happen to someone. Just as it has to you.
What?
Our faces are hilarious.
The six of you will fall asleep, only to never regain consciousness again.
Six?
Fuck you, asshole.
Fuck are you, asshole.
Find it. Good luck.
We've been poisoned?
I don't feel different, but I doubt he was lying to us just then.
Here I go, solve more puzzles.
I didn't make it to today just to end like this. I need to do
puzzle solving.
I can't die.
You're right. Let's all get through this together. We'll find the way to stay alive.
Standing around like Charlie's Angels. Seek way out. It's a humidifier. Your skin dries out during the winter. Humidifiers are really helpful. I never thought about that. It must be rough. Looks like this canister still has something inside, but what is it? It's luminol spray. Luminol reacts to the hemoglobin in blood. It's used a lot to investigate the crime scenes. Maybe we can use it here. But what if it's really pepper spray inside? Why don't we test it then, Junpei? Now say that and come near me with that smile on your face, Akane. Oh. Now give me that, not spray shit on it. Jesus. Door's locked. Stop it. That seems to be locked. Let's look in here. What about that one? It looks like that lady. We shouldn't hold on to the spray bottle if we just want to search around. What? I know. A barcode reader, so that means we'll probably have to use it somewhere. But it did it? I want to spray things on that thing. Alright, then never mind. Can I have? Can I? Boop. Three. Puzzle cube. 6, 9, 3, 5, 2, 8, bleep. Is empty. I was close. Picture of a syringe pointing at a candle. Put syringe by the fire. That prophet. No! Get out. Spray it. Oh. What? Oh, Lord. So, what the fuck? So, a little minus size for you. A cube must be created by switching the placement of the pieces. Down left, right. Move cursor. So, no. No. Great. Well, that's gotta be in the middle. That's gotta go here. What the fuck? Check. I didn't think so. That's gotta go in there. It's gotta go in there. Good God damn. I can barely see anything. Can you just switch? That'll go in there. That's gonna go in there. These will go in that way. Switch. Switch! Fucking switch! Boosh. Brained it. Alright, the puzzle's gone. Something's coming out of it. Ugh, that was annoying. I need a sugar pick-me-up. Let's find the antidote, and we can look for a Canyon Lounge after. Okay. Where would I use a key card? Eric? Boop. Use a CT scanner now. Let's try it out. Boop. Akane. Hee hee. Get ready, Akane. Don't do anything weird while I'm lying on this, Junpei. Akane. Scan result is up on the display over the desk. Go check it out. Use the fucking barcode machine. What? Drag screen, scan barcode. Beep. Beep. It won't boop boop. Beep beep beep. Gotta go scan someone else. Carlos. Okay. Oh, stop it. Okay. Boop. I'll leave you two to work the machine. Gotcha, gotcha, gotcha. Beep. Well, don't get out of it. Bottle of ink. Ink in a glass bottle. The cork is sealing it shut. Gotta be reused and it's here. Maybe we have to draw on people's faces while they sleep. That's markers, Junpei, and please focus, okay? Oh. Get that thing open. Needle by the fire. Exactly what it says on the card. Maybe we need to put something in the syringe and then inject it. Gotcha. Gotcha. Thanks, spreading across the bottom half of the picture. This isn't creepy at all. So that card was hinting at ejecting the candle. These two shapes on the side are strange. I wonder what they could be. Ink spreads down and made some X shapes. I can feel something right in the middle of this X. And it feels like a hexagon shape. Well, get it out! Could it be a bolt? Maybe we can remove it. Oh. It's a fucking candle! Uh-oh. Good gracious. I'm doing better than this one on this one than I did the other one. Oh boy. Something came out. What's this? Looks like there's something inside the glass. Could that be the antidote? I don't know. Let's fucking look. Yippee! Whoopee! Boop! I know I failed. Jesus. Oh. Combination locks work. Cases that look like they can contain antidote. A, B, C, all the way to H. There are 8 cases, and each has a button with a small container. Just what are these?
It appears you've successfully found the antidote. The poison must be circulating through and making you feel heavy right now. But do not worry. Your life shall be spared if you drink 100 cc of the antidote within the case.
The case? This case?
It should be obvious that there are 8 containers labeled A through H. Vials of liquid are within each of these containers.
Okay.
Only one container holds the antidote. The other 7 are dummies. By pressing the red button in the center, the lock to that container will disengage. Only one may be opened, however.
So if we're wrong, we'll...
Still, I am not so cruel. I shall give you a hint. Sitting beneath each button is a sample of the liquid stored within. It is only 1 cc, but it is enough to provide a clue to its validity. The antidote has a peculiar characteristic. 3 minutes after you lick it, the tip of your tongue will become numb. You have 5 minutes remaining. If my calculations are correct, the poison will have spread through you by then, and your life is forfeit. Which case will you open then? The choice is yours.
What do we do? What the hell do we do? Maybe we should go left to right and lick each one. I'll take A. Carlos, grab B. Akane, you take C.
No, we can't rely on that method to work.
Why?
It takes 3 minutes before we know anything either way. That would be all right if we picked the correct one, but if we didn't...
We're all dead.
Why don't you put it at, like, the different sections of your tongue?
Just calm down. There's a better way. First, Carlos. You need to lick E, F, G, and H. Next, Junpei. You lick samples C, D, G, and H.
I know this problem.
As for me, I'll take samples B, D, F, and H.
What about A?
We don't need to test that one.
Why?
We don't have time. Just do as I say.
I wrote a program to solve this problem.
Let's trust Akane. Aha! I feel it. My tongue's totally tingling.
Yeah, me too. Mine's completely numb.
I don't feel...
Oh, Akane!
Hey, what's wrong?
Shit. Our resistances, they must be different. It looks like the poison got to her faster.
So what should we do now? What was that method Akane came up with?
I know.
We'll have to make the decision ourselves.
The answer. What's the answer? I licked samples E, F, G, and H. Junpei had C, D, G, and H. Akane licked B, D, F, and H. And then, only Akane didn't feel anything. In that case, the container with the antidote is...
Wait a minute. Can you read that again? Junpei, C, so is G.
That we'd need 100 cc's of the antidote. Doesn't that mean that each of those are 50 cc's?
No, I'm pretty sure these are 100 cc.
So, there are three left over. Whatever. We got it right. Didn't we, Carlos?
Yeah, I'm positive.
Junpei?
Hang on, Akane.
Hurry, get her the medicine.
Yeah, I know.
Chill
out. We need to take it too.
Right.
Okay, down the hatch.
Did I fuck up? I don't think I did.
No, that's...
Junpei.
I'm pretty sure I didn't fuck up.
I'm really sorry. I just suddenly fainted and...
No, it's okay. Your plan still saved us. Thanks.
Huh. Still, 6 vials of antidote is kind of strange. Why so many? What are the other 3 for?
There are 4. Five, 6.
Current casualties. QT. Q. Mira. Eric. These 3 are now deceased. As a result,
Q team is...
How could they? Even Q. He couldn't even see or hear when... to just mercilessly kill someone like that!
You don't know what the fuck happened?
So, I guess that means only us and D team are still alive.
Oh, wait a minute. I think D team might be in danger right now.
Why?
Carlos! Junpei! Grab the antidote and get to the lounge!
Hey, what are you?
No time to explain! Hurry!
What?
These are an antidote. Please drink them, Akane.
When Zero spoke to us, I realized something. C-Team weren't the only ones to be administered the poison.
If you do nothing, the six of you will fall asleep. Only to never regain consciousness again.
Huh. You're right. You did say six back then.
Yes, and now Q-Team is...
So the other three are...
Everyone on D-Team. I just hope these actually get to them.
Go, Gab, go!
The only thing we can do now is pray.
What? That he'll be in time? Or...
That he doesn't make it and there'll be six people dead. That's what you meant, right?
Junpei!
It's not completely unreasonable to wish that.
God, you sound like my mom.
You don't really look all right, Carlos. Maybe the poison's not completely gone yet.
No, that's not it.
You're worried about the D-Team, then?
Junpei, this... might sound messed up to you, but... I saw something earlier. Like a vision.
A vision?
Junpei, your head. It was in the pantry. Just your head.
What the hell are you smoking, Carlos? I'm fine. See? Look, all limbs attached and accounted for.
Maybe it was like a prophecy or something.
I highly doubt you're seeing into the future.
Hey, Netflix!
I don't think you're predicting what will happen. It's not the future you saw, but a different past.
What do you mean?
You know, don't you, Junpei? Morphogenetic field theory. A special field exists in a dimension we can't see that acts as a medium for information. This may be what's happening. I think Carlos accessed that field and saw another history.
What?
Remember what you said during the vote? You can tell down which path death waits and which is safe.
Yeah, but that's just my gut feeling.
Are you sure?
Where are you going with this?
You're a firefighter, right? There must have been countless times when you found yourself facing danger. Either to go right or left. Go upstairs or turn back. Maybe every time you made a decision, you were observing the other histories. Which room held someone needing your help? Which door blocked an inferno? You knew because you saw it happen already.
Morphogenetic field theory. Why do you know all this, Akane?
Morphogenetic? Isn't that Outlast?
The same ability as you. And Junpei can do it too. He saved me once. It's thanks to his power that I'm even here at all.
That was a long time ago. I haven't been able to use it since. Even now, I...
Greetings. How does it feel to revive from the brink of hell?
Feels great.
Zero.
Thanks.
Now it is time for you to sleep.
6:30.
When next you wake, know you will have no memory of these past 90 minutes. Pleasant dreams.
I guess right. Now I'm gonna go guess wrong.
Maybe
the
whoa, this feeling.
Carlos, I think one of mine was it.
You too? Mine's working too.
And me! The tip of my tongue is numb!
So, all three of us?
That means...
The answer must be...
Wait, what?
Akane!
Hey, what's wrong?
Shit! Our resistances, they must be different. It looks like the poison got to her.
What was... I licked samples E, F, G, and H. Junpei had C, D, G, and H. Akane licked B, D, F, and H. And then, all three of us felt it. In that case, the container with the antidote is...
It changed it! It would technically be H. I want to guess wrong, though.
Yes, her, yeah, we need-
Ah, shit!
Okay, down the- I'm sorry,
you guys. Damn you, Carlos.
Whoops. Whee! Yeah. Man, I did all of them. I don't know what that is. Oh, we can see the still. Am. Let's do this. I'm biased towards Q team. Damn you, Carlos! Pop off. Bidi 610.
This place is.
Aw, hell.
In the pod room, I think. Something like that was written on the map.
Like, right behind you?
I don't see any pods here.
More importantly, where's Mira?
Huh?
Mira! Where is she?
Well, even if you ask me...
Does that mean you don't know? Shit! I hope Zero didn't... I won't forgive him! I won't!
Mira's good?
Mira is my angel! Open! Open!
Eric, calm down.
How can I be calm?
I finished Danganronpa. Oh, the series?
All alone somewhere.
Haven't started it yet.
Out.
It's really bad. I don't know why. I just
Eric.
Like, don't have the time.
Moments like
I don't know.
You're just wasting your energy flailing about like that.
I promise that I will watch it.
I know.
Tonight. It's a guaranteed Nemplace for you. It's a promise to you.
But there's no way I can just sit still here. Mira, the person most important to me.
I hate Eric.
When I think about how she must be suffering right now.
I hate him.
I feel the same way. I don't want you or Mira to be hurt at all. It's hard for me to even think about it. I don't have any memories. I don't even know who I am. I can't remember if I have someone important. I know to you and the others, I look suspicious for a person you just met. But to me, how I am right now, everyone here, is all I have. Because of that, I consider all of you very important to me. I don't want to hate anyone. I want to like you.
But you suck, so I kind of hate you.
If I don't, I'll be really sad.
Hey, I'm sorry about before. Yelling at you, I mean.
Sorry, it happens.
Like you said, we gotta stay calm, right?
Eric.
Come on. Let's find a way out of here, quick. Will you help me to do that?
I can hate Eric. Yeah, I hate Eric.
Of course.
I hate Eric so much. Sake, we're out. Good Lord. These are strange grooves, huh? There's a metal thing in there. We can't get out of like this, damn. There are two on the floor and two on the ceiling. What does it mean? I gotta stand there. Strike! I see. I think you should do this one, huh? Why? Well, we'll divide the roles. Future episode one, then despair episode. Future, despair, future, despair. Gotcha. I can remember that. Future and then despair. We'll divide the roles. It's too easy for me, so... Isn't it? What about this? Whoa! I did that one. Boop. Okay, what if we're not supposed to hit the red circles? Damn! What the fuck am I doing? You're not even close. You're talking seriously. What? No, I'm just kidding around. It was a joke. This part is still too far from the hole. Maybe we need to rotate the room some more. What? You? Oh. I see. Whoops. Oh! make any sense. Oh, wait, wait, wait. No, 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 no. No, fucking. No, don't do that. I just fucking solve the fucking puzzle, stupid. You think I'll enjoy despair more than future? Right, maybe. Ah, shit, these are harder. Oh, fuck. Rotate those? No, I can't rotate them. Reset. Driver handle. Where am I supposed to rotate that? Boop. Thank you. Become me. Okay. Number pencils ready. Hope you prepare to do some math. Rotate the silver frame left or right. If the number inside of it is red, the number will be added to the center number. If the number of it is blue. Okay. So it should be 11. Okay. To add, what are we trying to get at? 21? Ah, shit. What the fuck are we trying to get at? Oh, you need to hit zero? That's silly. Look at me sitting here doing math on a Sunday. Damn it! I didn't want to go that way. Track 8, add 4, get 7. I'm screwed. Okay. 7. We're at 8, add 4, 12. Oh, you got a figure of 0 just before this? Oh, I'm an idiot. Oh my god. That's so punny. 12. Hell. No! Damn it. I need to get to... Hell. So I need a stick. What the fuck now? Thanks, oh. Dean Shade. Yeah, I want three lines. I got three lines. Oh. Do the thing anymore? That's not even nice. Today, my, aren't I fucked today? Thanks, Team Shade. Woohoo! Oh my gosh, you didn't sound mean at all. My dumb ass couldn't figure out what the hell I was doing anyway, so. Shade, you never sound mean. Gotta move these assholes out of the way. So I gotta get the greens on one side. mother... Okay. Well, what the fuck did I do? We need to get these dick butts out of the way. La la di da la. Fuck off. Damn it. No, we don't want that. We want them to... La 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 la, what am I doing? La 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 la. Oh man. Got them to one side, so there's that. Yeah, you know what I mean. Seriously though, how do I get these fuckers out of the way? Well, it's this motherfucker that's fucking with me right now. Play a fucking game here. You think this is a game? Think this is a motherfucking game? Shit. Bop, 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 bop. I feel like I had something going. That's what I want. Shit! I give up. I need to get these over there. La 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 la. Why is this so hard? I don't want you there. I don't want you there. No! How did I do that originally? Did I just like Jenga the fuck out of this or something? What the fuck? What did I do? That damn piece of shit thing. Aha! I got it, I got it, I got it, I got it! I got it, you son of a bitch! No! Oh, okay. Yay! Woohoo! Jesus Christ! TJ, this is... Oh, Lord. This is hard. Okay. Okay. Okay, 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 okay. I can't. I'm not good at these stupid things. So bad. La 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 la. Well, that'll fit. like these two have to go together. A little bit of swapty doodah over here. Yeah, 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 yeah. All right, so now if I can just swap the doodah these two around. Down. That can't be. Doesn't work. That needs to go down there. Or just do that. Shit. Thanks, Wisebot. Hell. That has to be on the bottom. Fuck. I already saw the credits on the coin flip. So that has to be there. You have to be down. Maybe. Maybe that's not what I wanted. What do I want to do? Fucking hate Eric. Eric sucks. Hate Eric. All right, so. Go up top. So those three need to be on the bottom. That green bar needs to go up. We need to get you. We need to get you up on out of here. Some way or another. I hate Eric. All right. So we need to get this dingus. Shit. You're cool there. Why don't I put you up there, and you go up there, and then can I just move them together? Jesus. Come on, don't be, oh, okay. Oh, God. Please be over. Took a while. It is hot in this room right now.
Mira. Mira. Dad, Daddy, he's the bad one. He said to do it. He said to do it. That's why I put it in the lake. I put Chris's body in the lake.
It happens, man.
Oh, no, I must keep smiling. Keep smiling. Keep smiling.
You should have gone to therapy.
Hey, Eric, look. No, it can't be.
Junpei? Just killed Akane.
Hey, shit.
He must have killed Junpei too.
The current casualties. C team, Akane, Junpei.
Ooh, excuse me. It's been a long day.
D team, Diana, Vi, Sigma. These six are now deceased. As a result, six X passes will be revealed. June. Jump, Virgin, Blue, Red, Milk. That is all.
Six. Six people are dead.
Eric, blunter terms, F-609. The rest will gain all of the passwords, and we'll be able to open the X door.
Yeah, we can get out.
What was that? Did I just hear you say yes?
No.
Six people died! And you... I get it now. So that's it. You teamed up with Carlos, didn't you?
What?
The reason D-Team died is probably because of the vote at 1330. You and Carlos knew that had happened. And then Carlos took care of Junpei and Akane while you killed Mira here!
No. No!
That brings the number dead to six. So that's why... You did all that to get out of the shelter!
But I... Wait! It... hurts!
What a dick!
You killed Mira! You killed her! You killed her! Shit.
Remember. Dude, chill the fuck out. You don't gotta kill nobody. Oh, of course. Ugh, Jan McGee over here. Whoa! Bad shot. That's even worse! Whoa.
Eric,
crazy eyes.
I didn't kill Mira.
You didn't?
Of course I didn't. I could never do some.
Then tell me who did it. Tell me the killer's name.
Maybe you didn't.
But I.
20 seconds. That's all.
I hate Eric.
You better tell me the truth. I don't like liars.
I don't like you.
Tell me, who killed Mira? 19? 18?
You!
Me?
Oh, dog?
I
oh, God,
Mira?
No. Whoops.
Why?
I'll do dog next. Oh, you two choices?
You can tell
20. Oh, shit! I didn't think it was gonna work.
The dog killed Mira? Uh-huh. And how'd he do that?
Ah, damn.
Why?
So, I wouldn't remember put Mira.
Until 20.
Mira.
Huh. You're saying she took her own life? By strangling herself? Don't fuck with me!
Damn it! So what do I put? A question mark? Do they even have question marks? I'm gonna try again.
You until 20 now.
I don't know you, dick. Hey, it worked. Hey,
I don't know. I don't know. No.
I swear to God, I'll kill your, I'll kick your ass, fuck. Eric. If I knew Eric in real life, I would totally not be his friend. He's too much of a pussy. He's too much of a dick. Hate that guy. You ruined it for us, Eric, you dingus. Look at that. You blew up the fucking machine that could let us out, asshole. I hope you regret everything.
How could any of this even happen? Mira was everything to me. A lowly ice cream clerk and a beautiful goddess of a customer.
She wants your heart.
You seem like a rare flower.
She wants your heart.
Forever out of my reach.
She wants your heart. I'm just saying.
It made me happy.
I know, right, TJ?
A smile from behind the counter.
I didn't think it would work.
But I took her order and we spoke for a bit. Day after day, we talked like that.
I'd totally eat some ice cream right now.
I wanted to be with her. If she needed help, I wanted to be there. I started to feel like I'd do anything for her. Mira was the one to ask me out the first time. Every date after that, I took the initiative. The longer we dated, the more and more I came to like her. I really loved her. Somehow, I felt like she was a lot like my mother. To tell the truth, I don't really remember much about my mother anymore. She died when my brother and I were still pretty small. But she was a good cook and liked things clean. She was always smiling. And above all, her gentleness and warmth are what I remember the most. I guess putting it that way, her and Mira aren't very similar at all.
Yeah, Teen Shade, I totally guess. I was like,
felt something in
I don't know.
Is.
Well, I put that in. Let's see what happens.
A lot like her. Everything just
beta
seems
as
so bright. after I met her. I couldn't help but think every day was great. I was going to propose. I scraped together all my money and bought an engagement ring. And then... Why? Why did this have to happen?
She's like gonna walk right on out and be like, what are you crying about, you little bitch?
Hey, Eric. Let's work together to find the killer. I'm really sad Mira died too. I'll never forgive the person who did it. That's why. This is
what? This is what? I'm gonna go through. Do I have time for one more? Maybe I have time for... No, you know what? I'm gonna call it a night. I gotta go into work super early. I'm gonna call it a night. And I will be back tomorrow around hopefully 6:30-ish to continue on with Zero Time Dilemma. And then on Tuesday, we're gonna get back into Persona 4. And hopefully, finally save Kanji's. My dumbass can't even fucking dungeon crawl right. Man, I didn't realize how bad I was at games until I started playing and streaming because people are watching me. And then I'm like, oh yeah, I totally got this. And then I don't. I'm just more self-aware of how bad I am. But thank you, Teen Shade and Nemplays, for dropping in and chatting with me. I always appreciate it that you guys do. And I hope to see you guys next time. Bye.